is the nice part, and I say it a lot because I think it's pretty amazing. When we came here, you had very few ventilators in this country. And by the time we started, not one person that needed a ventilator didn't get it. So everybody that needed a ventilator got a ventilator. There wasn't one instance anywhere in our country. And we stocked up those shelves. The cupboard was empty, and we filled up the cupboards.